Andrew, thank you. The county executive had another briefing about a new project, Rebuilding Homes and Lives. That's the plan for Green Street, right between Lodi and Oak Street. It's getting a makeover. Onondaga County is working with Tiny Homes for Good to invest and remodel three housing developments there. McMahon calls this a critical project for poverty and infrastructure. He says it's getting one family out of a shelter and into a place they can call their own.